properly to make it easier for you to be able to jump rope. We're going to start by trying a few different ways to jump. First, what I want you to do is I want you to bend forward and try to jump in this bent over position. Now, I want you to start standing up and jump standing straight up. Now try to jump really loud. Now see how quiet you can jump. Now that we know that jumping standing straight up is the easiest way to jump, let's talk about a few other things that are important for when we're jumping. Body should be straight and tight. Tummy muscles are squeezing in so that they're keeping our body nice and straight. You're going to do light, bouncy jumps, pushing with the balls of your feet or your toes as you jump. Your jumps should be pretty quiet, and as you go faster, you shouldn't be able to hear my feet very much. I add in my pretend jump rope, and it makes it easy to keep that jump going.
Can you jump tall, straight, and quiet? Try it out.